the scent of water, it shall sprout again.
Amen.
For indeed the desert shall rejoice.
Yeah.
At the bursting off of the springs of water.
Amen.
This day, Father, it has pleased you.
Yes.
To make your grace available.
Amen.
To bring the resources to commission this water bowl.
Amen.
That this community will not thirst again. That this community will not be denied of water again.
Amen.
Indeed, water is life.
Yes.
On this day, we dedicate this project to you, O God of heaven.
Yes, Lord.
We ask that the use of this water will bring healing.
Amen.
Anyone that will stand under this shower to take a dip.
Amen.
Let it be like the pool of Bethesda.
Amen.
Let the waters come for the healing of the souls of men. From deliverance from demonic bondage.
Amen.
Let the angel of the Lord receive instructions.
Amen.
To stand at this shower ground. Men will encounter Jesus. We engage the realms of the supernatural over this natural element. Let this be a portal of encounter in the name of the Lord Jesus.
Amen.
We speak to the ground,
yes,
from which the water swells.
Amen.
Let the healing power of God enter into the realms of the deep and bring deliverance to men.
Yes.
In the name above every other name,
Jesus,
Jesus Christ.